Tournament.
It probably ended up in my Ferrari, which is probably better than me anyway. Let him crack on. I'll do commentary, fuck it. What we're doing, what we're doing, what's happening?
Is the other one, what's the other one for? Fuck out of this. He's doing his fucking own shit. Bit of rain, come on. Rain, red,
yep, yeah. Oh, it's full quality night, I forgot about that. I totally forgot about that. I do like it now and again. I don't like it all the time. So what's Prof done posting the pedals out just to borrow Chuck? What a guy he is, isn't he? You know, he's tried to come. That was close to invalidation. That was literally a fucking hair's breadth. And that. Yeah, I was definitely sailing close to the wind there, like. Couldn't tell you without looking, mate, to be honest. was too loud. No, no, I'm on it in lap, mate. Can't do, I've got 1.6 miles of fuel left. Laps, miles. Right. There's only three cars between us. Might be a bit difficult with this fucking blue car. Nope. That was for you, that. No. That was trying to tow you down the straight to get you a bit more extra time.
Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
Fucking good lap that, mate. 108.6. 108.1, sorry. Yeah, 108.1. I'm coming back in now. I don't know, it's fucking madness back here. Oh, hello, teammate. Are you going for another hottie or not?
Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Yeah, I'd like to think I'm P11 down, so I can't see me not making Q2. Just watching this McLaren behind me. Hey, not. Blue car behind the jet. No, I'm going. Yeah. Look at your Ferrari pile up in the pits there. Fucking no, only once a week. What are you looking for, Samuel? That's fine. Do I need to come back? Yeah. Where am I? Gonna have to, mate. I'm fucking P13. And Matty Jones is underneath me. I'm P14 now. But Lee Craig to come out as well. He's gonna beat me. It's not P15. I'm a Velik. He'll beat me.
You think we may see some rain?
Getting out. It's a strong qualifying, this, like. I'll leave it till about 5 minutes. Got 5 minutes left on the counter, I would think. Fucking hell. Prof's a 108.102. I'm a 108.166. And there's 1, 2, 3 places between us. Shitting hell. I'm only, well, I'm now 6 tenths off the leader. I was 4 tenths off the leader there.
Our best lap so far is a 1:08.1.
You're second, mate, on my screen. Yeah, man. That's what teammates are for.
I don't have a teammate.
Who is your teammate? Is it Chuck? Craig. Craig, stop being a fucking selfish fucker. Give me a tow. Obviously, he's not fucking getting one.
Track, we should consider getting out there.
Yep. 8 tenths.
Yeah, 8 tenths, yeah.
8 tenths. That's ridiculous, isn't it? That is ridiculous. Maisie, calm down, darling.
Remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the centre of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tyre equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls.
It's madness, mate. This league, these leagues are so fucking close. It's mental. Yep, going out now. Driving out now.
Ready? Let's go.
Yeah. I don't know, there's somebody behind me, I don't know what the fuck they're doing. There's a blue car coming around just now. Don't look to be going very fast though. Fucking slow for some reason. What the fuck's up with me? I know. Oh, invalidation. I admit, yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, I thought I had it perfect as well. It's a fine line. Thank you, Chuckle. It's happened. If you stuck to my back end, Matty, you're in with a good lap, are you? I'm too tense up. I accept PayPal, mate, to be fair. Or gin, I don't mind which. I'll accept that as well. Put me in P9.
Right, come in at the end of this lap.
The fucking equality of fucking drivers in this league is absolutely stupid. You don't get people this close anywhere else, I don't think. It's crazy. Joined it. I don't know if he's listening. What 107.8? Fucking hell. Not a bad quality lap, that. Again, mate, not a bad quality lap. You were half sucking my little dirty air, weren't you? Dirty little bitch. Yeah. A little bit of twitch. I was 2.4 tenths up, I think I was. Well, you made it through, Matty, so don't worry about it. Yeah. It's all that counts, mate. Well, I finished. I was 6 tenths behind the fucking leader. No.
The track is pretty empty right now. Lots of space. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
Yep.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
No fucking chance. No, mate, I've backed out. There's not enough grip left. Yeah, there's just, the grip's just gone a little bit. Not massively, but it's gone a bit. There's not as much grip as there was like a lap ago. Went through those first 3 corners on the mediums and it just wasn't sticking like a couple of laps before. So I backed out, I was 3/10 down, so there was no point.
Understood, stopping this lap.
Yeah, the grip's just gone, mate. It's gone. Back in a second, chaps.
Forecast suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Best lap so far is a 1:09.9. where second in the speed trap, 200.9 miles per hour. If you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean that the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too... Or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce.
I don't like anyone fancies going back out, does it? Yeah. I was just outside of it, P11. Yeah. Those headsets having a funny fit. Yo, Akey.
At least this rain evens out. Stay alert out there.
Fuck me, they're spicy. What the fuck, them? Spicy chili nuts. Wow! We'll have some fresh mediums, Matty. Fucking be alright, won't it? No, it's not Matty.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:09.9.
He has got one. That's what I said, has he got one? It's full on pissing down now, boys. Get them fucking inters on. It's fucking pissing down on my screen. Pretty wet, like. Get my gloves and my steering wheel. Tell him to give it to me. Because Tom doesn't use much social media, so I have to actually message him every week to tell him to check in. I'll send him a message. Check in, please. That's what I send him. Check in, please. He's laughed at me. Yeah. I'll do it now while I'm waiting. Yeah, absolutely not. Your gear. Oh, he was a racer, remember? One of our racers before, Motion 89, you remember him? Yeah, he's dear. Ooh, they're hot. Sunday. DJ Lawson's checked in at the race, Jay. Sunday. I'll message Tom now. What date is it today? Oh, here's another one. Pardon me. How rude. Ginge, what's going on? What's happened? Ah, fuck. Oh, there goes Liebert. Just gone. Oh.
Yeah. What now?
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. Probably 15.
Fucking wet, can't see a thing. That's an even better race line. I like that race line much better. That's lovely. None. He's spotted right in the middle of the track. Yeah, I'm cost me the pit. I qualify for this session. Yeah, of course, come in. Can I invite you? I don't know if I can invite you, mate. I can't invite you, mate, from here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm still spectator menu, so I can't do it.
Hello, darling. She's going into the shop, darling. She'll be back soon.
Everybody's got to watch it, you can't switch to anyone else.
Hopefully, mate. Hopefully. It's okay being quick over one lap. It's been quick over them all. Probably, mate. Ooh, check out the big balls on Brad.
Is clear, weather is looking good for now.
All of it going slow, mate, sorry. Yeah, good luck, guys. Where you started, you? I'm only fucking three in front of you.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Fucking helmet. Way, I've been spanned.
incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push.
Yeah, I got 4%. I got 6% wing damage as well.
I don't know, mate.
But it's not fucking nice. There you go, the pits and chairs, the swing chair. It's losing me too much time.
Exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Okay.
Oh, take me as I am, baby.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Front is 8.2 seconds.
P17.
Okay, gap ahead is 9.4 seconds. car delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Yep, no worries.
Pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Yeah, man.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. say the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Is now enabled.
Fuck off, Liebert, you daft cunt. Just try to take my fucking back end off.
Clear. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Front is 14.3 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 33.9 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Yellow flag. Green flag. stay clear. The gap to the car ahead is 4.0 seconds.
Yeah, no worries.
The gap to the car ahead is increasing by a few tenths per lap. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Green flag.
Me too.
Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Behind me is Pembodden 7. I'm a relic as well.
Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. In loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
I'm here. Sorry, mate.
Okay, good work. Great pass.
Thanks, Matty, though. Thank you.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds.
I've got a 6-second penalty, which I need to get rid of.
DRS is now online. there's only one lap of fuel remaining. Green flag.
That's fucking nice, mate. That's good recovery, that, because I wasn't expecting to get any points whatsoever tonight.
No, mate, you did. You're fine. Don't worry about it. Absolutely.
Matty, honestly, mate, absolutely not a problem at all. Not a problem at all. You didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, I just kept plugging away there, like, P6, I'll fucking live with that all day long. Yeah, I got a lazy 3 seconds extra. I had 3 seconds, which was my own fault, but I got a lazy one. Well done, Jay. P3, nice work. Ferrari boys. Hey, good points then, mate. Good points. P3, P6, buddy. Well done. We'll take that all day long. I think we've scored the most points up there. Austin Martin just got more than us, actually. Of course it is. That's what we need, though. Points make prizes, mate. Beautiful. Very good, very nice. Yeah, I enjoyed that race. I was expecting to get no points at all because I was dead last. So I just kept plugging away, and I misjudged my fucking pit stop as well. I was 10 laps ahead of myself. I thought I'd go on soft, so I got to the end, and I went, fuck, I've misjudged by 10 laps. Thick fuck, can't count. I misjudged it by 10 laps, and I went, what the fuck have I done here? Yeah. I was looking, I was thinking, I can't do 20 laps on the softs here, like, what the fuck have I done? Luckily, the safety car came out, so I could go in and get another set of softs. Yeah. See you later, buddy.
T2's checked in for the race, Jay. For Sunday. He's in.